furthest behind the back shot in history. Previously, it was 24 feet, and my man's gonna do it from half court.
Let's get it.